About to release hundreds of ladybugs into my vegetable garden. So you're supposed to release them at nighttime and release them on the base of plants. So the sun is finally setting and I'm just going to cut this bag open and kind of sprinkle them on the plants that I've seen the aphids. They look very hungry and excited to get into their new home. So if you look here, you can see all of these little tiny bugs that are eating this plant. So I'm just gonna unleash the hordes on them. Whee! Ladybugs are a way that you can organically get rid of mites and pests and aphids in your garden. So I'm gonna try it out. I've never done it before, but they were like $20 off Amazon, and I'll keep you guys updated how it works.